today?
Coach Caritas.
Coach Bard.
Coach Scove.
Coach Baracco.
Today we're going to be talking about track. So what types of activities are you going to be doing in track?
So track is split up into sprinting categories and distance categories. So short, fast races or longer, more paced out races. And then we have field events like jumping events, high jump, long jump, throwing event, shot put, and a hurdle event. So you can choose from a variety of those.
What time does track start every day?
Track starts immediately after school and goes till about 4 or 4:30, Monday through Thursday.
And last but not least, why should you be doing track?
Because you get to hang out with the four coolest teachers in the whole school.
Yes, these are the four coolest teachers in the entire school. Why wouldn't you want to be with them?
Be there.
With Ms. Chattel, what do you have going on in the Media Center?
Thank you. So we still have our Troy Berry voting going on. You have until Friday at 3 p.m. to vote for your favorite Troy Berry book. So make sure you get that done and get your vote cast so we can figure out who's going to be the winner. Remember that the ceremony is going to be on May 3rd. And I have let all of the students know who submitted a Troy Berry project if they're going to be used in the Troy Berry ceremony. So I contacted all those students whose projects were chosen. So we'll look forward to seeing projects from Boland students during our 24th annual Troy Berry Award ceremony on May 3rd.
Thank you. Thanks. Happy birthday to Shamvika Beerville, Thamvika Gudva, Inchi Kim, Jonah Lee. Sorry if I mispronounced
in history. On April 11, 1970, Apollo 13, the third lunar landing mission, is successfully launched from Cape Canaveral, Florida.
Since for Thursday, April 11th, study hall room 901, 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. After school tutoring room 905 to 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. Chess club room 711, 2:45 p.m. to 3:45 p.m.
Weather report: rain early, then remaining clouds with a thunderstorm developing in the afternoon. High 63 degrees. Wind southeast at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 100%.
Our school is hosting a global showcase. It's about your culture and all the dances and stuff you do in your culture. We're hoping that you guys come and show off what you guys do and how you show your religion. Auditions are May 21st. The showcase is May 30th. We hope you come and show off your talents.
April is Autism Awareness Month. Facts about autism. Autism looks different for everyone, and each person with autism have distinct sets of strengths and challenges. Some autistic people can speak, while others are nonverbal and minimally verbal and communicate in other ways.
Some have intellectual disabilities, while some do not. Some require significant support in their daily lives, while others need less support and, in some cases, live entirely independently. We're hosting a volleyball tournament on April 24th, $2 per ticket, and tickets on sale April 15th to 19th at lunch. Request teams when buying tickets. You need 6 people per team. Game starts at 2:45 p.m. Be there.
Here with
Maria.
Would you rather live underwater or in outer space?
Underwater.
Why?
Here with
Roosh.
Would you rather live in outer space or under the ocean?
Outer space, because it's really cool. There are a bunch of planets, and it's a nice sight to see.
Do you think aliens exist?
Yeah, probably.
What color do you think they are?
I don't know, green?
Me too.
I'm here with
Colton.
Would you rather live underwater or in outer space?
Underwater.
Why?
I don't like zero gravity.
Okay, thank you.